Ready.
Okay, what I'd like to show today is something I've developed here, and it's my version of a blast tube. And what it does, it allows me to wind the motor on a model aircraft without having to remove it from the motor peg hook, or the hook. So I'd like to just demonstrate it now, and feel free to ask any more questions if you see this video. You can get me on Hip Pocket Aeronautics if you want. But what we basically have here is two tubes. You can see one slit with about a 6mm or a 1/4-inch slot here. This one's been slit a little bit further, and the idea, of course, is they fit over each other like this, and I'll show you actually doing that. And when you've finished and it's wound up, you can just simply pull that apart, extract from the aircraft, and go ahead and fly. So I'd like to show you. I've got my Corsair here, here's my winder, here's my equipment, and what I'll do now, put my glasses on, what I'll do now is remove from here. Alright, now there we have the whole assembly here, the motor hook, the rubber band, all of the stuff we need. And now what I'm going to do now, first of all, okay, I'm going to insert this one. And all I do here is simply pull it out like that, as you would when you're going to stretch wind. Then I get the second one, okay, and I slide it on like this. Okay, holding onto this tag here, push it up. Now it doesn't really have to go all the way, but you can do that quite easily. Then you push your tube into the aircraft. There's your protection. Okay, then you attach your winder, in this case a Gizmo Geezer winder. I tell you, I'm not advertising for them, but it's a spectacularly good winder. Okay, then you just simply wind in the turns you want. Now I'm not going to be winding an incredible number here, I just want to demonstrate it. But on this particular model, I've managed to wind 1200 turns, okay? And this has turned out to be quite a good little flyer, so I'm a little bit nervous about it being destroyed if I get an exploding motor. Okay, from here I've put about already about 500 turns on, not a great deal, and I'll just stop now because the purpose is just to show you how to use this. Okay, then you simply remove your winder, right? Hold on to your motor assembly here, remove the peg like that and like that. Okay, still all attached, put it all back together again, and there you have it. Okay, so hopefully, of course, this will be another excellent flight. And yeah, simple as that. So I'd like to thank my photographer, owner, who's become particularly adept at doing all of this. Thank you very much, guys.
I get no money for it, though.
And she gets no money for it, I tell you.
What a pity.
I think I'll need to take her out for coffee and do something else to make her happy. But she's gorgeous and she deserves it anyway. So she's been through all of this. Watch me from having a disastrous model to something that flies. But there you go again, guys. So it's two pieces here. The blast tube split like that. And of course the winder. And I've used it today and a couple of days before quite successfully. And it just makes the whole process just a little bit simpler. All right. So thank you. That's it.